Welcome to the kids' special of the Film House TV show. I'm sure you weren't expecting to see us here. Well, ta-da! We're here because it's summer. What can we do? There's nowhere else for us to be. We're here, and we'll be here on the third week of every month to get you involved in our own cinema experience. Hello. How are you doing? Ensure you follow us on social media. And the show begins.
My name is Gene, and I'm supposed to be a meh.
Meh.
You know, like, meh, who cares?
Meet Gene.
Coming up, we go spotlight on the creation of our soon-to-come emoji, Well It's Out. While discussing Despicable Me 3 has also lined up, we have a rundown of all movies currently showing in cinemas across the nation. And as always, connect more with our wonderful movie fans on FanZone. It's a packed show, so stay tuned.
I really like to see the Emoji movie when it comes out. In the meantime, let's check out the featurette for this awesome animation. This is the featurette for the Emoji movie.
My name is Gene, and I'm supposed to be a meh.
Meh.
You know, like, meh, who cares?
Meet Gene.
Check this out.
Huh?
Son, please tell me you weren't laughing just now.
He's got all the feels.
Looks like it's gonna be mad.
Okay, you can do this.
Ah! Ooh! My goodness, I'm freaking out! He's making the wrong face!
The Emoji Movie.
Just give me a chance. I can be mad.
You're so handsome when you make that face.
I play Alex, who's a kid in high school, just having a hard time figuring out himself and getting this girl that he really likes to know that he exists. So the emojis in his smartphone start doing all the work for him. And it ends up being this embarrassing mess of a situation. He goes to get his phone fixed, where he finds out that there's a world of emojis that will be deleted if he actually gets the phone fixed. And they help him discover who he is, as well as this entire crazy adventure going through all the apps on the phone, trying to save it from being deleted. And it's a crazy adventure.
What's fun about Poop is that he has insight into who and what he is. And out of that insight comes a sense of humor, which allows him to use euphemisms about what he represents in a witty way.
What was more fun was playing the villain. It's truly delicious to get to be that big and that evil and dark and that sinister, that kind of, you know, those are the meatier, juicier things to play, and that always makes it really fun. And plus, it feels so freeing because you think, well, I'm not so bad. I could never be like this. She's a monster.
Gene is this very, excitable character with a wide range of emotions, but he lives in a world where everyone's supposed to act a certain way. Just, you do your one thing. If you're the ice cream emoji, you just look like that. And if you're the Christmas tree emoji, you just have to look Christmassy. If you're the princess emoji, you have to act like a princess all the time. And he has a tough time with this because he has a malfunction where he's able to express all different types of feelings. And so the adventure is him at first trying to find a way to get to the cloud to meet the hacker who is Jailbreak, the hacker emoji, and figure out how to sort of code himself or change himself so that he then goes back to only feeling one emotion, which is the meh emotion.
Look who just sent me a text.
Addie McAllister?
What should I say?
Just play it cool.
Welcome to the world inside your phone, where everyone is expected to act one way their whole life.
Aw, snap!
Ow.
My name is Gene, and I'm supposed to be a meh. You know, like, meh, who cares? But my problem is, I have more than one emotion.
Check this out.
Huh?
Son, please tell me you weren't laughing just now.
What if you get sent out on the phone making the wrong face?
Dad, I'll make the right face. Then I would finally fit in.
Sweetie, you're so handsome when you make that face. I think he's ready, Mel.
Meh.
That's our user, Alex.
We have an incoming text. We are go for meh.
Who, me?
What's he doing?
He's making the wrong face.
Huh?
What the heck?
Welcome to the Loser Lounge, where the emojis who never get used hang out.
What's up, High Five?
I'm an emoji. I've got to have some sort of purpose here.
I'm going to help you. We need to get off the phone and find the source code.
Then I can fit in.
Let's roll, my Felicia.
First, we have to get through this firewall. What's Alex's girlfriend's name again?
It was Tina.
Access denied.
Karen. Sarah. I want to say Lupita, but that doesn't feel right now. I'm saying it out loud.
I think you're pretty cool just the way you are.
Nobody leaves the phone! Delete them!
My feelings are huge. Maybe I'm meant to have more than just one emotion. Where am I?
Candy Crush. Divine. Sweet.
Tasty. Delicious.
Oh, I'm never eating another piece of candy ever again.
High Five, don't do it. Don't you do it. It's already been in there once.
Okay, son, what do we do after we go potty?
Should we wash our hands?
We're number two. Don't bring me down.
My name is Crystal, and this is the Film House TV show. What's your name?
Natachi.
What movie do you want to watch?
I just finished watching Despicable Me 3, but I would like to watch Spider-Man Homecoming.
Okay, do you know that Despicable Me 3 is better than Spider-Man?
Well, I can't be the one to say because I haven't watched both of them.
Do you plan to watch Spider-Man?
Yes, and maybe next week.
We'll be looking forward to it. Nice meeting you. What movie did you come here to see?
Despicable Me 3.
Okay, do you know that Despicable Me 3 is better than Spider-Man?
Yes.
Why?
Well, it's quite funny.
Between Despicable Me and Spider-Man, who do you like to be?
Spider-Man.
Why?
Well, because he seems more powerful.
Nice to meet you. Bye.
I think I would want to be Spider-Man.
Why?
Because he has superpowers. Despicable Me has nothing.
But if you want to be Spider-Man, you're not a boy.
It doesn't matter. I can be Spider-Woman.
It's nice meeting
you. Nice meeting you too, Crystal.
Well, bye. Quick break now. When we get back, we'll be discussing Despicable Me 3 on Film Focus.
Looking for amazing products and accessories so you don't end up looking like this? When you can look like this, then shop with us on www.crystalclaircollection.com. All your fashion products in one place and at the right price. And if you're a merchant and need a platform to sell your products for free, contact us immediately to hook you up using the information on your screen. Buy, sell, and be your own boss, dolls.
And now, we're going to find out who's been extremely and extraordinarily despicable. So I have here Mr. Shion. Welcome, Mr. Shion.
Welcome, thank you very much.
Nice to have you on the show.
Nice to be here, good.
So, we're going to be discussing about the Despicable Me 3. What do you think?
Oh, I think it's a good movie. You know, a lot of comedy, make people laugh. Lots of dedication in the movie. I like it. I love it.
Okay. So, which of the brothers do you prefer among the two brothers? Is it the Dru or the Gru?
I still like Gru. Because he shows people what it means to have a family. And he lets people know that love conquers all, no matter what. Not destruction. Yeah.
Okay. So, I'm going to ask you another question. But this one is going to be like you have to act it out. So, can you act as a minion?
Gru!
Very funny.
I try.
So, here's the trailer of the film Despicable Me 3.
Down, turn around, show me what you got. You a pow pow juggernaut. Take it up a notch. Oh my god, wow. Take a mile. Let me take a shot. I'ma sit down, get a drink, let you work it out. Step back.
Wow. Illumination.
Heist music.
It's some kind of monster.
Wait, that's not a monster. That's a man wearing shoulder pads. There's only one supervillain whose fashion sense is quite that dated.
Freeze!
Balthazar Brat. I want every agent on the scene immediately.
Agents Brucey are closing fast.
Yes! Wait, why? What did you call us?
Brucey. You know, Gru and Lucy mushed together. Brucey.
Oh, I like it, but not a lot. I don't like it.
He's getting away!
That's what he thinks! Get ready!
Get ready for what?
Hello, Gru.
Ha ha! Oh, what about that?
What?
Oh, girls! Dance fight!
Burning that demon! Ow!
Who's there?
This is not over!
Happy birthday, dear Dan. Happy birthday to you.
Who's bad?
Twilight Sparkle, and this is my home, Equestria. A land filled with magic, music,
Whoa.
And most importantly, friendship. Life is perfect. I mean, what could possibly go wrong?
I bet those are the clowns I ordered!
We're definitely not the clowns I ordered.
No!
Put your hooves together for Commander Tempest!
How about we start with your complete and total surrender?
We just got our cupcakes handed to us by the worst party crasher ever!
Oh,
got dropped!
Easy as pie.
Oh, I love pie.
Wow! We need help to save Equestria.
What is happening?
Get her now! We don't need to know.
I love this happy moment.
It's all on me. I'm the one Tempest wants. We're in this together.
Let's show these little ponies how it's done.
It's the magic of...
Yeah, yeah. Friendship and flowers and ponies and blue. Where you gonna go? We're on the
secret world. Princess? No pressure.
Luckily, I have amazing friends who are there for me no matter what.
Pinky!
You have visual on buttercream?
Visual confirmed. Go for cleanup.
Mom, could we talk about Dad?
What's my name? Dermagon!
So, when you guys got together, was Dad always an evil warlord?
Okay, well, here it is. I got swept up. He had so many plans, he was so ambitious. He said he wanted to conquer the world. It must have been love. I thought it was a figure of speech. If I had never met Garmadon, I would have never had you.
Hey.
His dad ruins everything. Uh-oh. It's Garmadon!
You have a bathroom pass.
Cut his gear.
Students, a true ninja knows when to fight and when to land in the shadows.
Caw-caw! Caw-caw!
Unbelievable.
All right, guys. Let's forget Garmadon!
You can't catch me, Green Ninja.
Watch this!
Where'd that come from?
Hello, Dad.
Lloyd?
That's right, and it's Lloyd, Dad.
Cause baby, now we got bad blood. You know it used to be bad blood.
It's okay, Lloyd. Nobody's parents are perfect.
Yeah, but I feel like there's more to Garmadon that I need to know.
To understand your future, you must go back to your ninja roots. Your dad was a ninja too.
Oh!
Lloyd, you hear that? We've awakened the unstoppable beast. Meowthra. Are you ready to risk your life for Ninjago?
Ninjago! This good in a long time.
Lloyd, are you okay?
Yeah, I think it was my arm. Is it bad? Is it bad? I don't want to look. Scale of 1 to 10, how bad is it?
Oh, I'd say it's about a 7-point arm ripped off.
I would pay my tithe with my heart.
Of course, yeah, that's going to be all
okay. What would I do with 500,000 naira? 500,000 naira right now.
Is it $1 million, fam?
$500,000. I'll quit my job first.
That's what exactly what I was going to say. I was going to say, me and you would be like,
I'll quit my job first. $1 million is what? $1 million is what? $200 million? No, $400 million naira.
I'm gonna rub this company
I'll quit my job first. I'll go and take a week long nap.
Oh my god, that's what I'm gonna take.
Like take a nap for
you. Then we'll coordinate.
And then we'll coordinate. Holiday and then business plan.
Oh yeah, definitely.
Yeah.
Definitely.
I mean, sure. You know the normal stuff. You have to give like your parents some money. You have to give one or two people that have had impact in your life or whatever. But mainly, I'll just flex.
me, I even said I wear my pink coat. I'll come to the office and I'll school you. And I have a theme song playing behind.
As in, no way, band.
Hey, for like giving me love. That's what I was going to help you.
30 billion for the account to you.
To be changing. So my me, after I give tight, I'll coordinate a band. Now play the music in a uniform. I come and tell you, no, I love my girl. Of course, you never.
Welcome back to the Film House Show. We are still here at the IMAX Cinema having a great time. Make sure you keep up to date with us by following us on all social media platforms.
For thousands of generations, the gunslingers were knights, sworn to protect us from the coming of the dark.
The Dark Tower. Roland Deschain, played by Idris Elba, the last gunslinger, is locked in an internal battle with Walter Odim, played by Matthew McConaughey, also known as the Man in Black. The gunslinger must prevent the Man in Black from toppling the Dark Tower, the key that holds the universe together. With the fate of worlds at stake, two men collide in the ultimate battle between good and evil. What's the difference between me and you? Despicable Me 3. Gru meets his long-lost, charming, cheerful, and more successful twin brother, Drew, who wants to team up with him for one last criminal heist. Directed by Carl Balder and Pierre Coffin, the movie stars Steve Carell as Gru and Drew Voice, Kristen Wiig as Lucy Voice, and Miranda Cosgrove as Margot's voice.
There are 400,000 men on this beach.
Dunkirk. Allied soldiers from Belgium, the British Empire and France are surrounded by the German army and evacuated during a fierce battle in World War II. Directed by Christopher Nolan, written by Christopher Nolan, the movie stars Ian Whitehead, Damien Bernard and Aureen Bernard.
We haven't hung in 5 years. This weekend is about us. We are here together. Today is the last day that we will ever be this young.
Girls Trip. Best friends Ryan, Sasha, Lisa and Dina are in for the adventure of a lifetime when they travel to New Orleans for the annual Essence Festival. Along the way, they rekindle their sisterhood and rediscover their wild side by doing enough dancing, drinking, brawling and romancing to make the Big Easy blush. Directed by Malcolm D. Lee, the movie stars Regina Hall as Ryan Pierce, Queen Latifah as Sasha Franklin, and Jada Pinkett Smith as Lisa Cooper.
We are Go For Meth.
Who, me?
What's he doing?
He's making the wrong face.
What is that?
I've got to get this phone fixed.
The Emoji Movie. Gene, a multi-expressional emoji, sets out on a journey to become a normal emoji. Directed by Tony Leondis, the movie stars TJ Miller, James Corden, Alina Glazer, and Patrick Stewart.
If you don't have fun being despicable now, you'll never get that chance when you're older.
Wrapping up the show now, catch us next time on Kids Edition.
Also follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter.
See it, feel it, be it. My name is Crystal. Goodbye. Goodbye.
Let's
you know that Despicable Me 3 is better than Spider-Man.
Yes.
Me too. I want to watch it because of me
we
too.
Watch it together.
Okay. Why? I'm.
Mr. Yemi, welcome.
Hi. Hello.